Alright, welcome back everybody. This is the Game Master. This is my Let's Play for Dungeon Mans. So we left off, we tried the graveyard dungeon. It was really crazy. It started out as white, as what said dungeon was on the outside of the graveyard. And as soon as we went down the first level, it switched to red. Completely skipped yellow, you know, just red. And I just like, I don't know, what's the deal with that? So we left that one. And then did a, another dungeon. Then we went down like four levels and it was like white the whole time. So I don't get it. Let's see, we need another, at least another dungeon before we gain a level. And then we can try that tough dungeon. Let's see what we got over. Okay, there is a trivial graveyard. Let's see how that is. The other problem with that graveyard that was red, it had enemies that were not only completely immune to my purple damage, which is the bulk of my damage, they were also immune to my cold damage and my poison damage. So I was only doing like 19 points to them. My Luminous, some star falling damage, and that's all I was getting. Unless I like melee them. Okay, this one is green, that's fine. That's another one of those hate ghosts. That's the problem. Hate ghosts are immune to most of my damage. So I have to melee them to actually like do any damage to them. So that's a problem. Melee. bad, and I like one of those dudes is like, okay. Let's get a mostly out to help me. First things first, let's teleport. Now, health potion. Got him, okay. I wasn't sure what kind of like attack he was using on me. I want to make sure he didn't curse any of my equipment. I don't know if he can do that or not. Checking. Cause I got a piece of equipment first one time. I'm not happy. Second, I got something in my eye. Okay. Sorry about that. Oh my, that's a style. Let's see here. It's play choke though. That's no good. Does have a lot of spell power. It converts 5% of damage dealt to health. That's pretty strong. But ultimately, gonna want a dread crafted weapon. Oh, we got the crystallized Kadakus, but it's star falling. It's just in my face. Okay. Should I keep the warm sport bones in there? Got 140 spell power. That is a lot. I'm gonna go ahead and put it in the thing. Future people to play with. Let's see. Okay. How many slots on there? Thank you. Okay. And let's give this one a try. I want to gain a level. Pretty quick. If things go south, I'll just head out. Protection from ice last. It says greatly reduces the amount of damage taken from ice attacks. Let's see how long that lasts. Turns. That's actually a pretty good while. Has 687 health. That's two hits. So I can make five at a time there. That's not too bad. Dead pulse charges you with dark energy, amplifying the damage of any attacks you make in the next round by 20%. I'm gonna go with build like this. And we'll replace that. Yes. Try security instead of pressing them on the bottom. Did they just bust through my shield? Oh, I hit. Pretty tough. Those guys have 550. Looks like two attacks on them. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get out of here. think through my shield. Okay. I'll try something else. That obviously wasn't working. We're probably going to have to actually get our artifact weapon before we do their end. Need to be able to do 600 damage. And we can only do 300 now. I think it's the same one we had, we didn't lock. Didn't blow it up. Wow, that's 4-star. Hyperborean emulating virulent foam core champ. We might hold on to the Frosty Recurve Foam Shot for, a range person. Maybe. Oh, this one is, this tower is, wait, I can't think what it's called now, but it's like, it's lowest level, so we won't hit it yet. That's what it is. Well, I couldn't think of that. film of steel. And I'm too friggin' far away to get it back. Hit points does that guy got? Not doing anything to that tree. I don't understand what's going on. Not move focus. Attack. I'm only doing 100 to that tire guard. Why is that? Something. I don't have a weapon. Fuck. Something knocked my weapon out of my hand. Right, now we're doing this. Yeah, I forgot they could do that. Thank you. guy can attack the door. That's hilarious. Starband legs. I wonder if that is lava. Not parapets. Parasol. Super incandescent violet spark or atomizer. I got that from that lot, Tough Dungeon. Oh, that is a 5-star. Hair's Assault plus 6. We'll hold on to that for my bow guy. So apparently, you can get level 5s from beating like a dude in a tire. Oh, I can't put it in the vault unless I like use a shard on it. I can sell it. I'm not sure if it carries over to the next game. That's questionable. Well, that's a 5, so we'll go ahead and shard it up for the for a ranger. You can't get any better than that. Another 5 in there. Let's see. Oh, okay. Before we do that, I actually got something I gotta do here at 8. So I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up the video now. Turn this light on. Okay. So thank everybody for tuning in, and I'll see you next time.